But the last one was cursed to live a long life. So Ganga said that she would take him to train him properly for the king's throne. And with these words, Ganga disappeared along with the child.
After that, Ganga raised his son named Debabrata. Now he was taught by the experts in heaven, and he was taught the knowledge of holy scriptures, Vedas by Vasishtha Muni, and the art of warfare, science and archery by Parashurama. Meanwhile, Maharaj Shantanu came back to his kingdom with the memories of Ganga and his son. He ruled his kingdom extremely well. Again one day, while walking along the banks of river, he saw Ganga with a boy. Ganga came to him and handed over that boy, telling him that he is your child Devavrata. He has learned Vedas and all forms of science and archery. Then she gave his son back to Shantanu. Shantanu was so happy about his son's return and so proud of his abilities that he declared him as his successor. And here, the story of Shantanu and Ganga ends. Now I will tell you the next story, the story of Satyavati and Shantanu, in the next episode. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel, and yes, don't forget to hit the bell icon.